Sheldon.
Hold on. I need to figure out how to get the bucket so I can carry the mud past the dragon.
Sheldon, you need to work in the morning.
I know.
Well, then bed, mister.
5 more minutes.
Really? You're gonna risk getting sleepy in the middle of your thermodynamic fluctuation seminar? You know what happens when you yawn in public?
Everyone will see my oddly shaped uvula.
You don't want that, do you?
No.